on.
Good morning, New Mexico. It's 7:56. I'm Christy Aletto. We're following some breaking news. One firefighter is at the hospital right now after an RV caught fire near Eubank and Constitution. The RV was parked behind a home in the neighborhood. No word yet on how the blaze sparked. The firefighter got minor injuries trying to put out the fire and was taken to the hospital, and we'll bring you more as we get it. And